That ball is smacked. That's gone. That field goes guard opposite field off right field. Strike three. Swung on, and the Monarchs will take away game four. They push game five. It's a 1-3 series now.
Welcome back to the World Series. It's game five. The Cows are up 3-1. Monarchs taking the last game 4-0. They actually played a solid game, and the Cows are looking to come back. So,
All right, so the Monarchs, last game, they showed a lot of hope that they did not show in the first three games. They actually came out, and quite honestly, they dominated the Cows that game. But for the Cows, I believe we have Mickey on the mound. Last performance Mickey had, he did do pretty well. We got a good game set up here, and I still believe in my Cows here. I said them in six. I said them before. I'm gonna go middle ground. I got Cows in five now. What do you got?
Okay. So, the Monarchs aren't really changing anything up besides their pitcher, and they're going to be throwing Zayden on the mound again, which last time he pitched, he had a questionable outing, but hopefully he can turn around and have a good one. And I'm going to agree with Carson on this and go Cows in five.
We're going to head into the interviews now. All right, Jack, last time I interviewed you, you said you do not believe in your team, and then you won. Do you still not believe in your team?
Nah, I still have no faith in the Monarchs, like 0%. Don't believe in them. I'm going to keep saying that because it kind of worked, but I don't believe in them. I don't believe in Zayden at all. I think he's going to walk literally every single batter he sees this game.
Zayden did not have a good game last game, so yeah, it's just going to be a terrible game again.
Yeah, even worse. He's in love 50.
Well, he just gave a home run up to Caleb.
Yeah, he just gave a home run up to Caleb, and this is not looking good. Let's go to Boston.
No. All right, this is game five, and you're on the mound. Is there any special things you would like to say to the Monarchs?
I don't know. I hope I throw strikes. If I throw strikes, and we'll probably win. If I don't, then we'll still probably win. So.
You had a pretty solid game, too, pitching-wise. Do you just look on to bring that back?
Yeah, I do. And also, I want to keep hitting because I don't. It's playoff LeBron time.
Playoff Nick. All right, back to the game.
It's game five. We didn't think this was coming. Honestly, we didn't think any of this was coming. We didn't know the Cows were going to take a 3-0 lead. We didn't know the Monarchs were going to bounce back. But you know what? Now, today, we got Zayden on the mound for game five. Big time position for the Monarchs. And in big games, that's when the Monarchs play big. I'm still sticking to my prediction, though. I got the Cows in five. And I think Mickey can pull off. So that's what we're going to be going for here today. And we're joined by Colin in the booth.
What's up, guys?
Let's get this going. Carson Huggins.
We have the best player in the league right there, Caleb.
Lockard. There's a hit right back to him. Oh, it's under his legs! And Brady, he's safe. Somehow, thank you, Mickey. It will be, I think,
every
Mickey up the bat. Mickey gives me the seeds, and it'll be a good day.
Maybe let's win it.
That pitch is
fair,
and Mickey will be safe. And here comes Brady, and he's safe at third. Ball, and it'll be a walk all around. Strike three. First out for Zayden on Brady, and it'll be Mickey Simpson back up the bat. Basically what he wanted, just not exactly. He's going to hit him, and it'll walk in one run. First run scores of game five. And Jackson Green will be the scorer. It'll be Foster Huggins with the bat. 2-2 count. Foster smacks it.
Tag up.
It'll be Austin with the catch. He throws home. Good throw. Safe at home. And the runner will advance to third as well. Foster Huggins hits a sacrifice fly. Big at bat here for Brady Simpson. Strike three on a ball. They'll end the inning with two runs for the Cows. Bottom of the first underway. It's 2-0. Hit. First inning, and he's out. Good play by Mickey Simpson diving to the mound. One out. And that ball hits him. I did not even think it hit. I thought it hit something else. I don't know why. It's right in his hands. That's a walk. Got him out first. Oh my. Almost could have got him there. It's two outs. Yep, two. And also have a bet. That'll be a walk. And Zayden almost walks. Also will take first. It'll be Zayden up to bat. That ball's hit, and that's deep. It'll be gone. Zayden Watt hit the three-run shot. Breaks open. Game five. Zayden, who recorded like 6 outs last game, now has a home run to take the lead this game. Fire now. That ball's hit. Will he get him? Bad fielding, and then there's a safe on first. A bobble in the outfield. Hard hit ball. It'll be Austin Rowe back up to bat. Hits him. It hits him two straight times. It'll be Zayden up to bat once again, who just hit a home run. Hits him in the back of the leg, and that'll be another runner on base. Base is loaded. I believe it'll be Jack Fields up to bat. Yep, 3-2. That ball's hit. That'll be fair. Will he get the out third? He's got the out third. A good fielding play by Foster Huggins. What a play in the outfield. It takes a toll, but great play. 3-2 game marks in the lead. Hits him. Mickey on first base. First pitch of the inning. Foster Huggins up to bat. Down by one. There's a 3-0. Runners on first is a 3-2 game. That ball's hit back at Zayden. He misses. The out will be out at second. Foster will be safe at first. So one out and Brady up to bat. It's 3-2 count. Brady swings and misses. It's strike three. Mickey Simpson back up to bat with two outs. Strike three. And Mickey strikes out. Good inning for Zayden. It'll be the bottom of the second. 3-2 game.
Thanks,
that ball's hit up. It will be to Mickey on the mound, and he's caught it for out number one. Bottom of the second is officially underway. With one out, and Zayden Watt up to bat. He walks him. That's hit up. Deep to Foster Huggins. That'll be an easy catch. And he's tagging. And I'll be 2 outs on the bottom of the second inning. Austin's trying to go oppo here. That's hit up, and it is. We didn't get it. It'll be throwing the third. Oh my gosh, he threw it way away. The ball threw all the way across. Definitely not what he meant to do, but that'll be an RBI for Austin Rob double. Puts Zayden back up to bat. It hits him. Runner on first and second. Jack Fields up to bat now. Can Mickey get out of this inning? That ball's hit right back to Mickey. Will he get it? He got it. 3 outs. That'll be 4-2 going to the top of the third inning. Cavs got to score some if they want to win it here. They got to score two here to keep this game going. That ball is smacked. That ball is gone. Foster Huggins. Huge home run in the World Series. Puts the game at 3-4 now. Foster being big at the plate. Smacked up.
Run.
It'll be a routine pop up to Jack Fields. One out. Mickey Simpson up to bat. That ball's hit right back at him. And that's the out. 2 outs. One more in this game is over. It forces game 6 with Foster Huggins. He stands in the way. That ball's hit. That's a fair ball. And he will be safe going 2. But he's going to be back at first. It'll be Brady Simpson up to bat. 2 outs now. It's 1-1 count. The score is 3-4. Brady is the lead taking run. The top of the third inning. That ball swung on. It's deep. And Jack Fields underneath the force of game 6. And just never thought the Monarchs were down and out. Down 0-3 in the World Series. They put 2 on the board. Now it's 2-3 series. We'll be back here tomorrow for game 6 and maybe 7. Cavs go down.